This is planet Earth. Long time ago it used to be inhabited by dinosaurs. This till the huge meteorite hit the planet, caused to the changes the meteorite caused to the Earth. Dinosaurs were extinct. Since then we've got the evolution of humankind. From monkey to the well-known figure of nowadays. And since human habits the planet, humanity has suffered lots of tornadoes. Earthquakes. Floods. Tsunami. Etc. Have you ever imagined how the world would be if we could predict all those disasters? And here comes PALPS. Process algebra with locations for population systems. In computer science, the process calculi or process algebras are a diverse family of related approaches for formally modeling concurrent systems. Process calculi provide a tool for the high-level description of interactions, communications, and synchronizations between a collection of independent agents or processes. They also provide algebraic laws that allow process descriptions to be manipulated and analyzed, and permit formal reasoning about equivalences between processes. Scientists work on the evolution of different mathematical equations so all these disasters can be predicted. Hopefully, our world will be safer in the future.